What are you doing there?
What?
What are you doing?
Grinding corn into a corn flour.
Is it like... Ooh. Oh my... Did you do this? Did you bring this in? Did you order something again?
This program can often prevent a family from becoming homeless before it's too late.
Here are the ducks. The ducks like water.
Oh, would you look at that landing? Let's watch it again.
There's the dastardly bandit.
Oh no.
Last time we crossed the
bridge. You suck?
Did you find it, Charles?
I'm assuming I'm getting good shots right now.
My opinion.
With my list of places to search dwindling, I decided to search the streets.
Pleasure to sit down with you.
It's a pleasure to interview such a acclaimed documentary filmmaker as yourself.
That's why. Don't you want to fit in?
How'd you always know enough?
Introducing Flares, new stylish sunglasses now available from Look. For now, let's look at Festival Park, located on the riverfront. Introducing Dope Notes, the only note paper.
So,
they're
busy slapping the burgers over there, just like I used to do.
It's a good thing you didn't say another word.
You mean slapping the meat? That's okay. Well, that's not, I can make inappropriate jokes.
Wilderness Survival Multi-Tool, with all of the features it includes, such as a knife,
if you want, I'm gonna go to a party tonight with some friends.
Yeah.
Courage up.
I am Charlie Satarsky, and this is Lumber Along.
Here it is, the end of the train tracks, the platform I mentioned. Not exactly a train station, but a platform.
I don't know why I just suddenly turned British.
But once you get past the highway, it's a nice walk. I like this tree. But then again, I think I like every tree.
Stop, please, please, you're actually running at me with an axe.
And in fact, it's my favorite place to watch the sunset.
First, we're going to pet the dog.
Sorry I got us into this mess.
No, don't be. I mean, I'm the one who pushed us to come here to begin with.
Yes, and I don't, though, because I'm not in your room.
As usual, you care more about some stupid object than you do me.
So the story I'm currently writing is about friendship and betrayal.
Interesting. Well, if you need a proofreader, just let me know.
He would actually read anything, Sam.
Oh, I want to play in the NFL, but I'm 45, so it's too late. It's impossible.
I have never tasted anything more disgusting than Braden's hamburgers. Oh God, I literally spit it out as soon as I took a bite in front of Braden. Do I feel bad about it? Not really. It's not my fault he doesn't know how to cook a good burger. There are no further clues.
Action.
Did you know that Andrew still hasn't deleted? Fuck.
I know this looks like something a middle schooler would draw in their journal during class, but here's the pygmy giraffe you're looking for, with a banana for scale.
But I think just mentally speaking, I'm a lot.
But then, the unthinkable happens. Mr. D hands out a piece of paper and tells us to highlight parts of it. I swear, he did this just to test me.
During that party, I had a revelation. My apartment is a location in LA.